Christ for giving me battles to lose up.
Yes, Father.
Why?
Church, not so loud. The servants will hear you.
Let them hear!
don't get any letters.
But your mother gets letters.
Don't have a mother.
Oh, Peter!
You mustn't touch me.
Why?
No one must ever touch me.
Why?
I don't know.
No wonder you were crying.
I wasn't crying, but I can't get my shadow to stick on.
It has come off.
How awful!
Peter, you've been trying to put it on with soap.
Well, then?
It must be sewn on.
What is sewn?
You are dreadfully ignorant.
No, I'm not.
I'll sew it on for you, my little man. Sit here. What does she say?
She says she will do that every time you get too close to me.
But what? How perfectly awful!
Wendy, your mother's telling you such a lovely story.
Which story was it?
The one about the prince that couldn't find the lady who wore the glass slipper?
That was Cinderella. Peter, he found her, and they lived happy ever after.
I'm glad!
Where are you going?
To tell the other boys.
Don't go, Peter. I know lots of stories. The stories I can tell the boys.
Come with me, Wendy, and we'll fly.
Fly? You can fly?
Yes, come with me, Wendy.
Oh, no, I must think of Mother. Besides, I can't fly.
I'll teach you.
I'd love to fly. Can you teach me on a bike with a bike?
Yes, if you like.
love to give my mother one.
My mother was fond of me, and your mother's fond of you.
Oh, sure.
Oh, yes, she was. She had the makeup for you. But my mother wrote the trip that I was lost in. Splendidly soiled. That's my name.
Ah.
What you say? Scalp them a hole, very quick.
A good walk!
I would love I do wish Peter was here.
Hey, what is that?
It is Woodmont Elementary.
She said that. We shall kidnap the boy, make them walk the plank, and Wendy shall be our mother.
Never!
What say you, bullies?
There's my hand on it,
and mine,
and my hooks. But I forgot, where's the redskin?
Oh, that is all right, Captain. We let her go.
Let her go?
Twas your own orders, Captain.
You called over the water to us to let her go.
What's going on here, lads? I gave no such order.
It's strange, indeed.
Oh, spirit that haunts this dark lagoon tonight, do you hear me?
Odds, bods, hammers, and tongs, I hear you.
Who are you, stranger? Speak!
I am Hook, captain of the Jolly Roger.
No, you're not! Do you have another name?
Yes.
And vegetable?
No.
Mineral?
No.
Animal?
Yes.
Man?
No.
Boy?
Yes.
Ordinary boy?
No.
Wonderful boy?
Yes.
Are you in England?
No.
Are you here?
Yes.
Speak, you ask him some questions. I can't think of a thing, Captain.
Can't guess. You give up?
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
Well, then, I am Peter Pan.
Beauties.
cartoon Lobo's portly figures accompany her. Can they be John and Michael?
They are.
Peter, what is it? Where is it?
It isn't that kind of pain, Wendy. You are wrong about Mother. I thought like you about the window, and I stayed away for moons and moons. And when I came back, there was another little boy sleeping in my bed for my mother who forgot all about me.
Wendy, let's go back.
Are you sure Mother's like that?
Yes.
John! Michael!
You're not going to leave us, Wendy.
I must. Not tonight.
At once. Perhaps Mother is half a warning by this time. Peter, will you make the necessary arrangements?
Yes.
We won't let you go.
Toodles, I appeal to you.
Nobody minds me, but the first person who doesn't mind Wendy, I will beat them severely.
Dear ones, you will often with me. I'm almost sure my father and mother will adopt you.
Won't they think it's rather a handful?
Oh, no. They would just mean having a few beds in the dining room.
Peter, may we go?
Yes. But I'm not coming with you, Wendy.
Yes, Peter.
No.
Peter isn't coming.
Peter, oh. I'm coming.
Why, Peter?
Because I want always to be a little boy and to have fun.
Well, so be it. Boys, get your things packed.
Thank you.
hurt you and have to swear down with King George.
But